difference is, Rakesh, from let's make Linux simple channel. Now we are going to see the types of Java applications. There are the Java applications types are majorly classified into four types. First one, standalone application. If suppose if you are using a desktop or desktop, then you would have used many applications like VLC media, VLC, movie maker, or antivirus like that. Everything runs on your machine. So these are the standard applications. The thing that runs in your machine is called standard application. And then web application. The web application means the thing that is running on some other machine, but you are trying to access those things. That's called web application. For example, suppose you are using the online website called Amazon.com or Amazon.in or Paytm, anything, then you are trying to access the data from some other machine. That's called web application. JSP, Structs, JSF and servlets are supporting the web applications. Are used to develop web applications and enterprise applications. There are some use cases where the things needs to be distributed. Example, banking. The banking system needs to be distributed so that you can access your data at everywhere. That's the power of enterprise application. That's the principle. That's the core thing that is supported by the enterprise application. And it supports many more things like high level security, load balancing, and many more things. We will talk more about this in the upcoming videos in detailed manner. And then mobile application. I think you know more about these things, Android and Java ME. Few years back, most of you would have bought Java mobile. Using that mobile, most other time it was keypad. Using that keypad, you'd have played Java games. Now the thing got changed. Now you are using the touch mobiles. Now the Java ME was replaced by Android. That's the only replacement. So Android and Java ME are developed by using Java language. So thanks for watching this video. At the end of this video, you will see the channel icon here. Please click on that for subscribing channel. Suppose if you like this video, means please smash the like button, share it, and comment.